He's met this reporter, and he's giving this account. The reporter says he's all too happy to talk about this incredible expedition, and yet he doesn't tell the guy that he's found this crazy lost city trapped in the sand. That doesn't come up at all in this interview. That's really weird.
The fact that Farini didn't shout his find from the rooftops is suspicious. But then again, he was planning a book and a presentation, and maybe he was keeping his incredible find a secret.